quick video on how to make a fire resistant potion. Okay, so you'll need magma cream, nether warts, and a bottle of water. Or water bottle, whatever. And you just put the nether warts there and we wait. Okay, magma cream. And that's it. It's a fire resistant potion. Subscribe.